last morning, his guide joins on, sets out to escort Princess Elaine. While unbeknownst to him, across the murky waters of the medieval sea, the true thieves of Excalibur sail home and succeeded in their plan. Arthur and his knights.